Hi, I'm Dr. Sue Varma, and I just finished with CBS this morning, and we were talking about how to stay sane when we have to be in our homes and have to socially isolate. And I would say, first of all, physical or social distancing is not the same thing as emotional distancing. So please reach out, connect with people, whether it be through phone or FaceTime, letter writing. If you're in Italy, people are singing off their balconies. The important thing is that we want to show camaraderie and connectedness and social support. And for adults, I would say other adults, stick to the basics in your life. If you are connecting with movies, with music, with home movement, there's so many apps that are offering free services. Peloton is one of them. For 3 months, you can get a free sweat app, you know, a workout app at home. So get creative. You are not alone. We're all in this together, and we're going to get through with this together. So swipe up for the link to today's show.